this game in Cache Creek Casino. The last time I played this game, it was a demo in the 2016 G2E, or Global Gaming Expo, show. This game's method of awarding the progressive prizes reminds me of an old game from Aristocrat called Queen of the Nile. And during that bonus, you would also get some symbols that you would touch, and they would flip over, and if you managed to get three minor or three major progressive symbols in the course of those flips, well, then you would win one of those progressive prizes. Now, there's a small difference in this blueberry game in that if you manage to get two of the three symbols needed for progressive, you're given an extra chance spin. And at the minimum, you have a chance for some more credits, even if you don't win that progressive. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. Leave comments and questions, and thank you for watching.